on the glass off Berglund and out of the zone and grabbed here by Lawson Kraus. Short-handed and a great save by Jake Allen on a tip-in from right in front.
Drive every day.
Easily, without traffic. So it's got to be a good hour and a half on some days. And,
and a shot by Reeder. And what a save by Jake Allen on Tobias Reeder.
He has made two great saves. The one short-handed and this one here with Reeder right in the doorstep. A good entry by the Arizona Coyotes into the offensive zone. And one of the few times you see the Blues backing up and giving it in the middle of the ice like that. They've done a great job of keeping.
And now Vladimir Tarasenko to his centerman Steen. In front of shot, they score! Schwartz, what a play, and a bang-bang play results in a Schwartz goal.
Steen behind the net. Watch number 20 work it. Release, get behind the net here, take a hit. There he is behind the net. Little hit, great pass. I mean, just picture that kind of play. The former first rounder of the Toronto Maple Leafs. That's old school there.
Now the Blues back the other way. Neil Yakupov with some room. And a pass to Petrangelo. Shot. He scores! Off the goal post and it's 2-0.
Skate of the defenseman, but Yakupov makes the move and it goes first off the skate right to Petrangelo. And then, as you look at it from a close angle, you see he tries to deke him, but it goes off the skate of D'Angelo right to Petrangelo.
And Arizona has numbers the other way, led by Domi. To Dvorak, backhander, oh, great save! Rebound, and Domi is robbed by Jake Allen! Two marvelous saves!
Coyotes will bring it out, D'Angelo now. On right wing for Verbata. Verbata drops it, D'Angelo scores! Anthony D'Angelo! With a goal at the 101 mark, and the Coyotes have cut.
I mentioned you need your defense to join into the rush, but how about this save by Mike Smith? Tarasenko, a couple beauty moves, but look at that save. Mike Smith, unbelievable. Back come the Coyotes the other way. The give and go to Verbata. D'Angelo gets it back. He follows it up, and he tees it up. And finally, the Coyotes find a way to beat Jake Allen.
And Steen is in the clear. Down the wall to Tarasenko to Schwartz, wide open, shoots, he scores! Unbelievable goal by Schwartz!
And delivers it over the goaltender. It's a game of patience. Who's going to make the first move? After Steen gains the zone off a nice pass, Tarasenko with a backhander, here we go, as he gets drilled from behind by Kraus. But here's the play, little shake and bake, wait for the goalie to make the first move, and he does. He bites on it, and Schwartz delivers.
And a two-on-one break, now three-on-one, Tarasenko to Steen, in front to Schwartz, and then Tarasenko finishes the job, and the Blues take a 4-1 lead.
Well, a rush up the ice, and Tarasenko is looking for Schwartz all the way. Looking for Schwartz, which would be the hat trick. And it, with all that effort, it ends up coming right back to Tarasenko. You can see, feeds him there. It goes off the skate of Schwartz, comes right back to Tarasenko. And even though he's leaning.